the KDE developer that Plasma is so bad he can't use. So he uses some mix of GNOME and KDE. Same here, Nautilus is so bad I'm actually using Dolphin, in GNOME. Even the Flatpak version of Dolphin. But the roots of evil are different. I have to use Dolphin because GTK4 Nautilus hasn't drag and drop support yet. But eventually it'll get it, so I'll switch back. But Plasma? Will be always a mess.